5 this morning. We only had to leave at 6:30, so we had a pretty easy